5 years ago, I was coming out of an abusive relationship where I was struggling with anxiety, depression, self-hatred, and rejection. In one moment, I had an encounter with the Holy Spirit, and He set me free forever. I want to pray that He would set you free right now. Watch till the end of this video. I don't believe it's an accident that you're seeing this. Copy link a couple of times and tag someone in the comments who needs to see this video. And let's pray. Dear Jesus, right now, just like you set me free from anxiety and depression, I pray that you would come and you would touch the person on the other side of the screen. Lord, that they would have an encounter with your Spirit. They would experience hope and peace and the love that sets them free. Lord, ask that your power would touch them right now. You'd fill their body and they would hear your voice speak to them in Jesus' name. They would know that they are called by you and that they have a purpose and plan over their life. Guys, if this prayer touched your heart today, tell me in the comments and follow for more Christian content. Love you guys.